Oh my gosh, being this close to a rhino. Quite scary.